Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome out there on the interwebs in cyberspace. You are tuned in to the Banana Camp Show. This is episode 14, my personal lucky number. We got an awesome show for you tonight in the house. We got DSC, we got the Walleh, we got DJ Wonderdog, and we got my buddy Kage coming in all the way from Denver. So I hope you guys are having a good time out there and staying cool in this hot heat. It's like 95 or 98 right now. We're here having a good time. Streaming live and direct from Chicago. You can tune in right now on all your favorite platforms: YouTube, Facebook, Twitch, Chew. We're streaming live on them all right now. I also want to give a huge shout out to my homie Brent. This is for you. This track is for you. He is, I was told to let y'all know, he's dangerous. And when you listen to this house music,
I'll be out tonight.
We can be dangerous together.
I'll be down the
shout out, Mr. 300, love you.
Where I like to go.
I'm your host, DJ Tut. Welcome, like this is a party here. We hope you're partying out there.
House, I like Chicago.
I like Chicago too. Out. Cheers if you're drinking out there, everybody.
When I'm down the club.
If you're drinking
I like
in here, too.
When you're in my bed.
So let's have fun. If you dig what we're doing, please like this. Check out all these artists' like pages. Pages, where
now.
They're playing.
He'll get the elbow.
We're going to have a fun time here. I'm your host, DJ Tut, with two T's. I'm going to be keeping you locked here for the next 20 minutes. And then after me, we got DJ Wonderdog coming up. So let's have fun.
When I'm chilling out, I drink the Bordeaux. I like to eat my shoes. In downtown Tokyo, I sunbathe on the beach in Rio de Janeiro. But when it comes to house, I love Chicago. When I leave the club, it's when the birds crow. If the music's good, I'll be back tomorrow. If you come home with me, make sure you go low. And when it comes to house, I love Chicago.
But when it comes to house,
Oh.
Hey, thanks everybody for tuning in out there. This is the Banana Cam Show, episode 14. I'm your host, DJ Tut, right now. Coming up, we got DJ Wonderdog. Alright everybody, coming up next for the next 55 minutes, my man, DJ Wonderdog.
tell you what to make. And there's always somebody trying to tell you that this music was gonna last. But I knew this music was gonna last, you know what I'm saying? No, I know it wasn't going nowhere. Because it's inside of us. Music.
Hey, if you turned in out there right now, this is the Banana Camp Show, episode 14. Right now you're in the mix with DJ Wonderdog. He's been laying it down thick right now. We're having a fun time in here. We're hoping that you're having a fun time out there. It's Friday, let's party. We're partying in here. We got a nice little crew and it's just getting bigger. We got Wes, we got Travis, we got Seth. We got Chelsea, we got Allie, we got Steve. Do it up. Banana Camp Show, episode 14, DJ Wonderdog.
You're listening to DJ Wonderdog, live in the mix.
Thank you.
Wonderdog, holding it down right now. We like that you're tuned in. We're having a good time here. We're hoping you're having a good time there. This is the Banana Cam Show, episode 14. Right now, you've been tuned and locked to the sounds of DJ Wonderdog, straight from Lombard, Chicago area. Here we go. We're tuning live right now. Happy Friday in here, happy Friday out there to everybody. Let's give it up here one time in house for DJ Wonderdog. That's right. He's been laying it down hard. Check out his socials. Banana Camp Show, episode 14. Let's do this. DJ Wonderdog.
I'm
Thanks everybody who's tuned in out there in cyberspace. You tuned into the Banana Camp Show, episode 14, DJ Wonderdog. We'll be right back.
run, brothers. This revolution is live.
Everybody in house, let's give it up one more time here for DJ Wonderdog. Been locked for the last 55 minutes with this man, DJ Wonderdog. Check out his socials, he threw it down. Coming up next, right here, we got the man, DSC, straight from Chi-Town. He's about to lay it down thick for y'all, so let's give it up for him. Gonna be locked for the next 55 minutes. Tuned into the Banana Camp Show, episode 14. We appreciate your support. If you guys dig what we're doing, please give us a share. Tell your friends. Once again, coming up here, DSC, the Banana Camp Show. Keep it locked. Tell your friends.
Get me body. Another perfection from Nizzle projected to keep us appreciated. Can't knock a hustle, boy. Can't take calls, so leave a message. Can't knock a hustle, boy. We be on it 24/7. Feeling alive, feel it today. Feeling alive, and I feel it today. You can go ahead, tell all your friends. I'm feeling alive, and I feel it today. All them looks, talk that talk while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk. You see us on the ground. All them looks, talk that talk. While you see us on the ground. Patience is a virtue, but that don't mean I won't hurt you. Keep it distant, keep it quiet. Trouble have no curfew. Got too much that I live for. My family and my passion. I'm Shy City till the day I die. You can tell anyone that's asking. Best believe I'm well received, like I was thrown to Jerry Rice. Making moves like Jesse Owens. I've been running for my life. If you talking sideways, I'm a Joe Louis, your jawbone. I'm so through with this drama, cause I ain't got the time, boy. A tree blossoms in the spring without praise, and in the fall its leaves fall to the ground without blame. Because a tree is a tree, and people who work are people who work. See, you cannot stop anything from doing what it's naturally supposed to do. Haters gon' hate, and we gon' work all night long. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind. All them looks, talk that talk, while you see us on our grind.
under this web of diamonds. If you win, cry with the stars. Hear them days and nights I'm calling. The web of diamonds falling. Your
you guys are having a fun time out there. We're having a fun time in here. DSC, been in the mix. You're locked to the Banana Camp Show, episode 14, live and direct from Chicago, underground. Hope you guys are having a good time out there. We're having a good time in here. You're locked right now with DSC. If you guys dig what you're hearing, please check out these artist pages. Chi-Town House Radio, DSC, Banana Camp Show, episode 14. Let's get it.
Would you love me? We'll be right back.
tuned in and locked right now to the sounds of DSC, straight from Chicago, Illinois. We're live and direct here. Hope you guys having a good time out there. We're having a great time in here. This man is throwing it down. We're locked here from Chicago. Where are you locked from? Banana Camp Show, episode 14. Sounds of DSC.
Bye.
up one time here in-house for DSC right now. We hope you guys are having a good time out there, too. Having a good time in here. This is the Banana Cam Show. If you dig what you're hearing, please share this with a friend. Check out these artist pages. DSC. Give it up one time in the house. That's right. Right now, coming in, we got the Walleh. It's my man, Walleh. Special treat. A very close friend of mine. And a very nice, very good DJ. The Walleh. Coming to you straight from Chicago to Orlando and back.
Yo, shout out to After Label. RIP Carter Walker, man. Miss you.
Thank you.
Yo, shout outs Robo Rob. Tiny Ways, fam.
We'll be right back.
sounds of the Walleh. Giving us our throwback. Hey, let's give it up one time in-house here for Walleh. He's holding down right now. On the Banana Camp Show, episode 14.
The underground, baby. I said the underground. Now let me see you work. 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 Now let me see you work.
Tuned to the sounds of the Walleh, straight from Chicago, Illinois, live and direct from here to Orlando. This man's playing right now. Thanks for tuning in to the Banana Camp Show, episode 14. We're live and direct from Chicago. We got a party in here. We're hoping you're having a party out there. The Walleh.
Yo, shout outs to Strider Cun. For the Walleh right now, who's been throwing it down the last 55 minutes right here.
How can I help fight against terror? And what can I do? What can I as a citizen do to defend America? Well, one thing you can do is purchase illegal drugs.
All right. This is Banana Cam Show, episode 14. Let's give it up. Coming up on the decks here, straight from Denver, Colorado.
We must aggressively promote illegal drugs in America.
A very old friend of mine from Iowa City. Kage. You heard it live and direct.
There's some new hip drugs.
Closing out the show, my homie Kage. Straight from Denver. All these are originals.
Tons of cocaine.
Most of them are.
Tons of cocaine. And H.
Dude's an awesome
person. GHB. Drugs. Purchase drugs. I've directed the full resources of our intelligence and law enforcement communities to find those responsible and to bring them to justice. Gotcha.
Thank you.
around your head.
Mess around your head.
I don't wanna feel anything about you.
About you.
I just wanna get you better.
Get better.
Call me sometime.
Dre.
Still the same OG.
Y'all know me.
Still the same OG.
Y'all know me.
Still the same OG. Same OG, but I've been low-key, hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no posts, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks, to add to the wall full of plaques, hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Ho, please, you better bow down on both knees.
Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
Chloe, Zoe,
Episode 14, Locked in the Cage.
We control everything you do, everything you think, everything you say. We decide who your friends will be, where you go to school, who you marry, how many kids you will have, and the car you will drive, and at what speed. We will make you work for money, and tell you how you spend it, and modify your fees. We will make you hate the ones you love, family, friends,
Kate,
and yourself,
from Denver.
We will monitor your each and every move, pollute your air and water to weaken your health. We will turn you against each other to control any unrest. We will sell you drugs and put you in jail for buying them. We know what's best.
We are in control. Yeah. In-house, this is my friend, good close friend, way back in the day, Iowa City, Kage. Banana Camp Show, episode 14. Right now you tuned into the sounds of Kage.
Hey, yeah!
Kage.
Planet floor. rub-a-dub-dub, dub. Three ravers in the club. Who do you think they be? The DJ, the breaker, and the glow stick shaker. And they're all hidden.
Three weeks ago, two of my friends and I went to a ranch in Fredericksburg, Texas, and took what Terrence McKenna calls a heroic dose.
This is my homie Kage, Keith Garnett.
5 dried grams. You know what happened when I took them? I lay in a field of green grass for 4 hours, going, my God,
I love everything.
Keith Garnett, Kage.
I love everything. In a field of green grass for 4 hours, going, my God, everything, mushrooms. The heavens parted, God looked down and rained gifts of forgiveness, healing me, and I realized that beings, it is only our illusion that we are separate from God or that we are alone. The reality is we are one with God and He loves us. Now that isn't a hazard to this country. Everything, 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 everything
Hey, don't worry, don't be afraid, ever, because this is just a ride.
One point in my discussions with General Secretary Gorbachev, I couldn't help but say to him, just think how easy his task and mine might be if suddenly there was a threat to this world from some other species.
From another planet. I don't suppose we can wait for some alien race to come down and threaten us. But I think that between us, we can bring about that realization.
Our differences would vanish if we were facing an alien threat. Our differences would vanish if we were facing an alien threat.
From outside this one.
Alien.
Thank you.
Right now. Yeah. That's right. It's my homie from Iowa City. We go way, way back. Way back.
Nobody should know how far back we go. That's inappropriate. That is not internet appropriate. It's a kiss on the cheek and inappropriate. How about a